What is up, guys? Back again to the channel. So guys, Secret Invasion is setting up Skrulls. Super Skrulls. Guys, Super Skrulls are coming to the MCU, guys. Super Skrulls. Guys, like, it's insane, man. Like, okay, let me start from the beginning. Alright, so in the comics, Super Skrulls are basically Skrulls who replicate your powers. And there's this picture right here of heroes fighting Skrulls, and they have like Cyclops' glasses. They have other people's powers. And that's because they're Super Skrulls. In the comics, it's known of Super Skrulls with the Fantastic Four. They have all the Fantastic Four powers, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah. So, basically, in the MCU, Kravik and them, they say they're building a machine. And Emilia Clarke's character, there's a picture of her in the machine. Okay. But we don't know, like, 100%, but... Then there is DNA of all of Groot, Cole Obsidian's arm, Frost Beast, from Thor the Dark World, when they entered the world of Thor, of the Earth, Midgard, through the Dark World, I'm saying? And then, they have Extremis, which is the company Aldrin Killian ran in from Iron Man 3, you know what I'm saying? So guys, this is pretty crazy, guys. Like, and then, okay. So there's a scene in the trailer. I screenshot right here of Kravik using a stretching ability, and that looks just like Groot's arm. Tell me that I don't like Groot's arm. We never seen a Skrull do that before in the MCU, and we only seen them in Captain Marvel, a bit in WandaVision, like a little cameo in WandaVision, a little cameo in Spider-Man Far From Home, and in this series. Guys, like, Super Skrulls are coming, and guys, like in the show, Nick Fury says the reason why he doesn't want to get the Avengers involved is because, like, say for example, they get the Avengers involved, and the Skrulls infiltrate the Avengers. They become one of the Avengers and pretend to be the Avengers, one of the Avengers, or a few of the Avengers, and that becomes a much bigger problem. And they're trying to take it down low level. Like, they can take it down sneakily and, like, while they still can. So when the time comes, if it gets much bigger, then they have to get the Avengers involved. But as of now, they're trying to take it slow. That's why it's just War Machine involved. I'm saying, if shit hits the fence, so I'm saying they have War Machine to, like, back them up. I'm saying, but as of right now, we even think Rhodey's a Skrull. So, like, yeah, guys, like, I'm gonna talk about that more in my Secret Invasion episode 2 review and all. But yeah, guys, like, it's insane. Super Skrulls are coming. They have Groot's DNA, Cole Obsidian's. Arm from Avengers Infinity War, this scene when he uses the portal and cuts his arm off and the Hulk kicks it, and then they have what else? Extremis, and they have Frost Beast, and there's also more DNA like listed, but we didn't see, we just saw the clear names like of those specific ones. So guys, like I'm just saying, like, Jatari's were left in the middle of New York. Afterwards, it could have been, there's probably been enough time for Skrulls to just take them. What else? It's probably been like more, even like the Dark Elves from Thor the Dark World probably would appear like somewhere on the street and they could have took their DNA. God, there's so much things, and like, there's so much things like they could have like stolen, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, guys, like, I cannot wait for the next episode. I cannot wait. This series is getting me so excited. But guys, like Super Skrulls are really coming, man. They're coming, and it's like I don't know. I feel like the MCU is just in crazy danger, man. Like, there's this like picture right here, or like post on TikTok. Follow the person, the creator. But yeah, guys, like it's saying like the, which Marvel is Marvel really in danger by like who the most? And it was just like listing all the dangers from Marvel. Like, see, like the Skrull invasion, Spock, Kang, Wanda, and I forgot the other two. But yeah, guys, like it's insane. But yeah, guys. Please like and subscribe. Comment down below. Are you excited to see Super Skrulls? I'm excited, but I'm like, bro, if they're going to show them, they have to bring in the Avengers. At least a good handful in the show. Like a Hawkeye, Kate Bishop, Moon Knight, Samus and Captain America. Maybe bring in Smart Hulk. You know what I'm saying? She-Hulk. You know what I'm saying? Bring in like at least a few so we can take them down while they still can. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, guys, please like and subscribe. Comment down below. Let me know your thoughts. Are you excited to see the next episode? Yeah, peace. Take care. Take care.